Today I am giving a small speech about Independence Day. Independence Day is a very special day for all the Indians. We got independence on 15th August 1947. We celebrate this day as a very special day every year on Independence Day. This day reminds us the sacrifices of the freedom fighters and British rule around 200 years. So we organized the first Independence Day on that 4th, and lots of people participate in this ceremony. And this day celebrated in schools, colleges, offices, and educational institutes.